Today I am at SRT in Jomtien and my plan today is want to go to Big C and I can show you Big C and Jomtien here in the morning. So for SRT you can see a lot of the booths here. This is opposite to the B's small restaurant.
I walk past this restaurant many times. They are have a lot of the customer is full, but today is table free. I think this restaurant is very good food.
And this is soy fry.
This is my favorite restaurant in Jomtien. The food people make is so good. Everything is delicious and the price is not expensive. When I came to Pattaya, I like to come here. And tonight, I take you come here for have dinner.
สว
ั
สด
ี
ค่ะ อะไร you have?
Nice modern.
Yeah.This is amazing coffee. On top there is have the hotel for stay 700 baht for one night. When you go around Pattaya, you can take the tuk-tuk. A lot of the tuk-tuk 10 baht go to Pattaya. You can go to Nakhon, Pattaya Kang. It's very cheap. More than you take motorbike, taxi. A lot of the 7-Eleven and the shop here.And pharmacy here. Opposite to the beach like this, you can see a lot of restaurant for business European.
For me, I think Jomtien Beach is very good location for stay. Easy for find the market in the morning and nice market. And easy when you want to go somewhere else and not too much noisy.This restaurant quite busy evening. I came here one time. Evening is have live music and the food is so good. I really like it and I want to come back again.
I have to cross to the road and I can show you the beach. It looks beautiful. From here you can stop car here and after that you can go sit on the beach. The beach is...so beautiful here. I really like stay in Jomtien because I like to get up early and walk to the beach because in the morning you can see a lot of people come to exercise, relax. Look at that, it's so beautiful beach in Jomtien. And this is people can play volleyball in the evening, but now it's super hot, can't. It's 30 degrees todayAnd I hope afternoon is not rain because 2 days ago it's raining a lot. But in the morning it's lovely day.
Makes me feel sexy, man.
You are sexy. Yeah.
Oh my god, you can see people is exercise. Oh, he is so strong.
Friday evening.People from Bangkok finish work. Them like to driving a car 2 hours come to Pattaya and stay in Jomtien Beach because the hotel or the room is not expensive. Them can find 800 baht or 1,000 baht per night.
สวัสดีค่ะขายส้มตำใช่ไหมคะ
ขายใช่ค่ะขายยำปล
าก
รอบ
อ๋อยำ
ยำแหนมจ้ะ
and very cleanThis is the small shop. You can sit here and order food with them. Many times when I come to Jomtien Beach, I like to sit there and a lot of the lady come for sell the food and sometimes have lady come here for make the nail and massage, something like that. Sit here, massage, open air. It's so nice. People pay jet ski.In Jomtien, when you sit on the chair like this, you can sit all day. You have to pay for the chair is 60 baht. Not too much hot here, but you walk outside like this is hot. But when you sit inside, there is a lot of wind. And around here is a lot of the hotel, condo.
When you come to Jomtien Beach, you can see lady wear pink uniform. She can massage for you 1 hour, I think 400 baht.
This is police station in Dong Tan and opposite to 7-Eleven. Beautiful bikini. Hello. My friend shop, she open the shop here for sale bikini and the shirt, the trousers, the sunglasses. If you want to buy something, you can come here opposite to the police station in Dong Tan.
She is very good sale and funny, lovely, and she opened this shop is more than 10 years. You can come for meet her here.
My plan is want to go to Pixi Ekta Phiyakang. Let's go with me.
สวัสดีค่ะ
I take you go to Pixi Phiyakang. It's not far. Maybe 10 minutes with the Jomtien Beach.
Before we call this area exciting, but now I don't have idea, but look interesting because inside is have KFC shop. Maybe have nice market here. You can come for check.
Have massage here.
Big C Extra in Phrayakang, they are have 2 floors. Not too big and not too small, but inside is have everything you need. Second floor in Big C Extra, people sell food, KFC, and yes, this is sell for makeup ready, coffee for lose weight. This is food smart. I want to eat something inside there, but when I see the queue and I change mind, I just take you walk around here. This shop is sell bar and something go to the gym, 50 baht, 100 baht, it's very cheap.
When I come to Big C and I see the nice dress and people have promotion and she can tell you guys.
Hi, we from Bangtan Rock Wedding Studio in Pattaya and now we have promotion in Big C Extra Pattaya Klang for like a photo shoot, wedding photo shoot, sexy photo shoot, and family photo shoot. If you guys interested, come to see us in Big C, okay? Khop khun kha.
Tomorrow I have to go to take photo at 3 o'clock and I can show you, but now I go up here and I want to show you here.
This is Big C.
Second floor here is have many nice dress. I really like this one. It's red. Very nice. That is coffee shop.
Tan Thai Phuku. I don't have idea guy. What is it? I never tried this before. For one is 15 baht. For seven is 100 baht. You can see the color. It looks so good. Maybe I mix together.
แล้วก็สีเขียวอันนี้มันคือลองด้วยเอานี้ด้วยเอามาเลยหลายๆสีเจ้สีเหลืองมันคืออะไรอ่ะได้ไหมรวมได้ค่ะเอาด้วยค่ะ delicious สีม่วงNow I want to take you go to the nice restaurant. Let's go with me and I can show you around there.
Today I don't have dinner alone. I have my cousin, she diving from Rayong, come to see me in Pattaya and we come here for eat dinner together and I want to show her my favorite restaurant in Jomtien. When you come to Pattaya guy, you must to visit this restaurant because I think the food is so good.This is steamed sibba. We call pa nung manao. Inside is have soup garlic. vegetable chili and sour little bit and not too much spicy. After that, people just put the soup on top and make fire for make the soup is warm. This food is good for two people. We pay for this one 450 baht. It's British money, 10 pounds.And this is stir-fry vegetable with seafood. It looks good. And another one we order, pad hoi lai pig pao. Spicy but so good. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.
เขาเรียกว่าอะไรอ่ะภาษาอังกฤษอ่ะ
ปลากระพงมะนาวไม่รู้อ่ะ fish with the lemon sauce